We're sort of slept though. Oh my god, nice.
Play as I fall asleep.
No.
And he doesn't just talk the baby talk. He dedicates 8 hours a day role-playing as a toddler.
Like RP?
It's not sexual at all. XQC. It's a feeling of being safe, something I didn't have when I was growing up. And being an adult baby became my way of coping with the world.
Okay, that's too far, guys. I don't mind all the baby stuff and whatnot, but this is just poor fucking coloring. This is
adult
just
baby
fucking dog shit.
Became my way of coping with
that's
the world
too far
and my own problems.
What? I softened the blow, dude. No! Just forget it, dude. I'm a better player though, Chat, technically chat, this is 50-50, right? Because technically, this is 50-50, right? I guess I'm feeling lucky today, guys. I'm feeling lucky. Fuck it. Bop!
For men to make that statement to female partners just because there's less potential consequence.
Jesus. Man, that actually could apply to the case. I mean, but guys, now I'm biased. Guys, now I feel like, guys, if I watch more of this, guys, I guess I'm biased towards her testimony, guys, because I like her. I like her. So whatever happens, whatever she says, I'm already biased on her side. That's not fair, man. What?
Hey, baby. Love you so much.
Good one, dude. Not bad. Okay, one from Greek. What we have? One from Greek.
Crazy.
Okay. This better be good. Otherwise, I'm like,
I don't know if you have seen it and not a fan or.
And this guy is like,
the widow?
Yeah. Much better.
I discorded them for you. Beat their ass.
Yo, Lucy on cart?
Yo, excuse me, beat their ass.
Yeah. Hey, settle down! I'm working on it! My god, man, this dude's doing some
yo,
happy feet wombo combo thing. I can't even know what's going on, man. You should see what he's doing. It's unholy.
The victim. That's a characteristic of abuse from women perpetrated against men. It's actually very, very common. About 90% of male victims of IPV have reported that a female partner who abuses them makes threats to report their partner as an abuser. It's less common for men to make that statement to female partners just because there's less potential consequence.
Jesus. Man, that Do not gamble. Do not get it twisted. You will lose. You will not break even. You will not open a knife. You will not get a red. You will not get anything. You will lose all your funds. You will go to debt. You're going to go bankrupt. And you're going to go to loan sharks and fucking go ruined. Pink! I am down billions. Would it be billions? I like her. So whatever happens, whatever she says, I'm already biased on her side. That's not fair, man. What? It's not because she's hot. I mean, it helps. But I mean, fuck, man. Guys, man, human nature is so fucked, guys. It's too cooked. Guys, I'm a victim of my own nature, man. What can I say, man? I mean, it does help, but you guys, you don't want it to help, but it does. But then you're like, I want to stay biased, unbiased, but then she's hot. Like, dude? Yeah? Look. Look, I'm in the middle, and the balloons are going to... Look. The balloons are going around me.
Like, you've experienced that joy. I've never been to a concert, so I'm just saying.
My heart.
Welcome to Stacks, the show where every vote counts. Today, six teams must decide who gets to win a pair of Coachella tickets.
Oh my God, I love Coachella.
Four rounds of discussion. After each round, there will be blind voting.
Guys, there's not a lot of things I regret in life. One of them is not going to Coachella this year. I went, dude.
One vote. At the end of the game, the person with the tallest stack wins the prize.
A fucking mask! A mask! Are you kidding me? I'm out of breath.
Not sure if Sammy should call an ambulance or not. Looks like he's having a stroke when he plays Omega Lull.
A fucking haircut. Look at him. Man, wah, right? That's what they do.
Yeah.
I'm almost 30.
How would you describe yourself?
Genderqueer goblin.
I don't really know what that means in terms of like character qualities. Because like when I hear goblin, I think of like the mythical creature.
I would say a 7. Your personal style is not in tune with like my personal style.
I would say maybe like a 7.
Yeah, the hair's not
either.
I think
you have like a very distinct look, and I think it suits you, and I like it. It's probably going to put some people off, but those.
What's the earring say?
Look, and I think it suits you, and I like it. Probably going to put some people off, but those probably people that you're not going to be very interested in anyway.
Accurate.
Hey,
hi.
Any chance we can watch
she had a great smile.
Want to turn around? You can if you want. Okay, I like your jacket. That's pretty dope. I don't know what the vibe is called, but it's your vibe.
Yo, Fetus, I think you dropped something. Like over there, I think you dropped something. You might have to pick it up.
What is it?
Oh no, the other, like on the, it's over by Welland. I think you might have dropped something. Might have to reach. Down.
Wait,
but never mind.
Who are we going to pick?
Richly
up? Are we
what is
Bob?
We got a problem, Ray?
Yo, you know what I realized? This actually not looks exactly the one in, you know? Oh, it's like this.
Yo, hold on,
always
Ray.
Been. Nah, boom. No? No? Okay, forget it. Guys! Like, dude! Fuck, man! Like Christ! Did you not see that? It's straight to me! Boys, it's look at this! Listen! It's straight. Look, look,
Look, look, look!
Yeah, I enjoy the sun. So? So? So what?